that chance.
And if that bounced in off Regulov, it's in and the Stars have the lead.
For top of Franzos, Jamie Benn with a nice pass again. He looks right there and it goes off the stick of Girard up off of Regulov. I thought it was actually the stick of Regulov that it goes off of, but it goes off of Girard, off of Regulov, and no chance for Franzos there. He loses track of it. He's trying to come across and play that puck, has no idea that it pops up in the air and goes over his head, and the Stars.